Are they killing me?
They're killing me so bad. We lost really bad.
Awesome.
Host platoon. They they had 69% of the field cover.
Should have been you.
It should have been
my team.
Yeah.
I love this song.
I also love this song.
It's good.
So I was so sweetly.
The song is 10 minutes long. And it's really good.
Orion, I can't believe you're finally playing Psychonauts 2.
Not playing that today, but yeah.
Well, you're lying.
Oh, my bad.
Twitch is telling me otherwise.
Oh, no, I forgot. I forgot.
You're playing Psychonauts.
Can you show me Raz? Can you show me a picture of Raz?
I don't want to show you a picture of Raz. You know what? I will show you.
Why?
I will. After I get
I miss him.
I need to see the boy.
My beautiful boy.
There, look at the title that I said.
Wow.
Smiley, I think you'll like the title.
I've gotta wait for this Diablo commercial to be done first.
You don't wanna play Diablo 4 or whatever it is?
No, not really.
What? Why not?
Don't care.
Okay.
Force lights be over. It's me, Phoenix from Ace. I like it.
Thanks. I'm glad. My favorite things are. I'm making a light fierce.
Stale bread. Ice with no water.
Water without any ice.
No, that's the wrong one.
I was doing Ryu.
Yeah, it's... Oh, you're right. Oh, God.
Newest season of The Simpsons.
And dirt.
Dirt.
See you in Street Fighter V, everybody. Really, ice without any water is like
the real to me.
Yeah.
I was setting this up and I knew I forgot. Like, I knew it. I was like, this, I'm missing a step. That was a step.
Ice is out in water?
No. Changing the
title. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I was looking at the VOD the other day. I think I might be loud on the Twitch stream.
I don't know.
Well, if you're loud, then the rest of us should be loud.
Well, it's
unless
fine.
It's my balance. Can you listen to it now and find out? Or someone do it?
No. I'm scared.
Please? Please don't, please.
Hold on.
Well, how... I was... Jay, if you're not talking, how are we gonna know if you're loud?
We need to speak. Ooh.
I think we're all probably balanced, but if you're not talking, I don't know.
Orion, you're a little quiet compared to the rest of us.
It's probably because I have like 10 fans on. I can turn off this one. Maybe I'll become louder. No, I think
no,
I got quieter.
I think you need to turn up the volume on your end. You need to turn your.
It's all the way up though.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Well.
Turn us down.
But then I can't hear you.
I meant in the stream. In
OBS.
You're right. Right.
Okay, wait. Try now.
Try now.
Hello, me, for you, from Shrieks.
Hi, it's me.
My favorite things are... coming in a light pierce. Stale bread.
Ice water.
Water without any ice. New season of The Simpsons.
Family Guy.
And dirt.
See you in Shrieks.
Pretty vibing, right?
Up a little bit more.
Up a little bit.
Yeah.
This is probably good. Maybe? They're sending a blast.
Try it again.
I knew it was Smiley. Give it a shot.
I don't know.
Me when I jump into light.
Never even played Street Fighter.
Okay, but I get it though.
Okay, we're good now.
Yay!
Jumping into
now, Smiley, your turn. Your turn, Smiley. You have to listen and see if Jay is loud. I think Jay is loud, honestly. I need to. Everybody speak to me.
Hi, hello.
Okay.
Hello.
Yeah, I think that's better. I had you like all the way up here. I think one day you were quiet to me, like in general.
Mm-hmm.
I think we're too easy. Now we can play the game.
Wow,
really?
Yeah, isn't that awesome? Isn't that so cool? We didn't even get through the whole song.
This is so sad. I need to stop the stream.
I mean, we only had like 40 seconds left, but I want to play the game. And now, continue.
Quit game.
Yay.
Quit game.
Yeah. Stream over, guys. We did it.
Oh, it's going fast. You just missed me the last time, Samurai. Now moon in the sky. Something about your blood.
Whoa. My blood?
The moon? No, it's you. She came up on the moon. Or it will be the last moon you ever see. You in hell, evil magistrate. Whoa. Rah. The warrior's swords gleam and strike in the moonlight when it's fallen. But who? Only the moon knows. Don't miss next week's exciting episode. The Dark Messenger returns. Okay, it was all TV. October 14th, 5:31 a.m. Right in Kobos. That rocked. Even hell, evil magistrate. Whoa, stop waving that broom. Oh, Nick, I didn't know you were here. Of course I'm here. What's that surreal show you wrote? What? Nick, you mean you don't know the Steel Samurai? I like this.
Yeah.
He's only the most popular TV hero for young people. Young?
He's
like,
so
how
awesome.
Young. Look at how awesome he is. He made a medal.
He's so cool.
He's just like Robo Guy.
He's. Yeah. He's just like Robo
Guy. 10 years old? And what the heck are you doing getting all this fighting?
You wouldn't understand.
Hey, I'm only 17.
You fucking got it.
That's 17. See, I'm a teen. Not like you, Nick. Old joke. Don't talk to me like a grandpa because I'm only 24 and I can't. Hi, Dandora. Watch it with me, he's really cool. And it's really popular.
He's so cool.
When they asked grade school kids what they wanted to be, Steel Samurai was number one. I like how it doesn't say when they grow up, it's just in general. What do you want to be? Really worry about kids these days. Cramps. Well, the Steel Samurai is over. I guess it's time to close up, y'all. I guess.
I don't understand him. He's so cool. He's like awesome.
Wish we had some clients. Maybe it'll be the Steel Samurai. A month has passed since my trial, but he was by. His murder was the talk of the town for some time. But no one paid any attention to the Wright and the law offices. How am I going to pay rent this month?
I mean, how many times do you hear of a case and they talk about the lawyers?
And
like who they
were. Should,
and
they should
where
talk
they were.
About him.
Yeah.
He was the subject of the case at one point. They should know about him.
Well, see, it's because he was. They thought he was the killer, so they don't want to.
Nick, I like your backslash.
Don't look at that.
It'll be okay. I'm sure some big client is just around the corner. And then there was a big client just around the corner.
Just
October 16th, 2 days later, 8:14 a.m. We're at Phoenix's house now. Ring, ring. Hello? This is Phoenix. Nick! I have what? It's still early. It's the Steel Samurai! The Steel Samurai got arrested!
No!
No! Say it ain't so, Maya.
Say it ain't so. Huh? You mean that guy on the show? Yes! They're saying that the Steel Samurai killed a villain! Isn't that what he's supposed to do? Yeah, on TV! Yeah, on TV. No, I mean, he actually did it in real life! He skewered a villain with a samurai spear! I have absolutely no idea what you're talking about. Come to the office, quick! Please, Nick!
We have to save the
Steel Samurai! He killed somebody. 9:22 a.m. in the office. Maya is here, watching television. Now for the morning news. The actor Will Powers was arrested yesterday. Powers plays the lead role in the popular kids show, The Steel Samurai, Warrior of Neo Old Tokyo. Neo Old Tokyo!
I like it.
He was arrested on suspicion of murder. The victim was Jack Hammer, who plays the villain known as the Evil Magistrate. His body was found still inside the Evil Magistrate costume. The samurai spear was also found stuck through the body. Police believe this was the murder weapon and are investigating further.
We do a little trolling.
This has to be a joke. No, it's a nightmare! The Steel Samurai is over! The world is over!
It's so over!
It's so Jover.
It's so Jover.
Hi.
Yes, Wright and Co. law offices. What? Ick. It's the Steel Samurai. What? Yes. Yes, of course. We'll be right there. Let's go, Dick. Go? Go where? We have the Steel Samurai down in detention.
He needs us!
So what? So I've decided this will be our first case.
This is our third case, Mayo.
Did he ever watch this movie? Nope. Then I realized that the poster doesn't actually say the title of the movie. I've already seen that in legal books. Scarier still is the thought that I have to read all of these now. I like the way that everything is changing in this, now that's like later. Mia's desk. Actually, it's my desk now. Sitting here always makes me feel like a professional. He's so cool. Mia's favorite power to plant. Maya has been watering it so much lately, it looks a little swollen. She's either trying to make it grow, or she's perfecting her water torture.
He just works in the room that his friend was killed in.
Mm-hmm. It's a nice day outside. The hotel across the way is always full. There's the bellboy happily cleaning the room. Well, what should we do? What should we do? How can you just sit there like that? You have to get down on the detention center and meet the Steel Samurai. Does she want to investigate?
Real.
Does she want to investigate this case or just some sightseeing, I wonder? My money's on sightseeing. She looks so happy.
We have to save him.
We don't have enough information to make a case yet. Just admit it. You don't have a clue what happened. No, you just don't have enough information. So real. Check this out. What about this? You like showing that off, don't you? My poor, poor ego. Alright. There were 16. Attention setting. Visitor's room. Hey, man.
Hey. Hi.
Oh, Maya, it's him. In the flesh. Is that guy really him? What do you mean, that guy? Of course it's him. Oh, powers are quiet. That's him. Maybe I shouldn't be saying this. But he definitely did it. Murder. At least once. Maybe twice. Whoa. What are you saying? Yes? Something wrong? No. No. Getting off to a great start. I know. You're disappointed, aren't you? Disappointed? Oh no. No, it's okay. This is the real me. When I got the part of the Steel Samurai with that mask, I decided I would never show my face in public until the job was over. It's the kids, you know. I didn't want to wreck their dreams. Oh. I guess it didn't matter. So much for dreams. I wonder what they think of the Steel Samurai now. Niff. Wah.
Me.
Nick. What? He's a good guy. I mean, he's good. Yeah. He didn't do it. Okay.
I agree.
How you feeling today, man? Sorry, Martin, there's a visitor's room. He seems frozen in all of Will Fowler. He loves this guy.
He's so cool.
Not for the camera. What's up, man? What happened? Maybe you can start by telling us what happened. Yes, of course. It seems like it was only yesterday. I killed that guy yesterday. Actually, it was only yesterday.
Him.
He has to come down to Global Studios for a run-through. We went through a few action sequences at 10 o'clock that morning. There was a rehearsal scheduled for 5 in the afternoon. But when 5 came around, and the staff gathered at the studio, the evil magistrate was found lying in a crumpled heap near the set.
Because I killed him.
Oh, they killed that guy so bad. When they took off his mask.
They stabbed him in the Boo!
He looks like, I don't know if it's like the costume, but he looks like he's made of pillows. It's probably the costume. He discovered that it was Jack Hammer, dead. He had been expertly skewered with the samurai spear.
Only someone who's had years of experience using the steel samurai spear could have done this.
Samurai spear? Yes, it's a long spear that I... No samurai uses as a weapon.
That I stabbed him with.
Maybe you can explain to me just what the what the steel samurai is. Nick, how could you say such a thing?
How could you say such a thing?
I'm sorry, sir. I apologize for my partner. He's new to this and a bit out of touch with the world.
You're out of touch.
Hey! Who's new to this? No, it's alright, really. The Steel Samurai is the lead character in a popular kid show. He walks the streets of Neo-Old Tokyo, fighting battle after battle against the evil magistrate and his minions. Of course, he never really defeats the evil magistrate. Although, yes, he did defeat him this time.
Adventure of Guilt. Nip-ua!
Send them away, boy.
He loves crying.
Rock them up, boys.
I see. Neo-Old Tokyo? Who's up with these names?
I think it's awesome.
Now, where were you on the day of the murder? Well, that morning I came to the studios at 9. We worked through some action scenes until noon.
We rolled around on the floor.
I really like this shot.
Yeah?
I think it's funny.
He fell down.
Rehearsal was to begin at 5, but I was a little tired. He was so sleepy. This guy's just like you for real. After lunch, I took a nap in my dressing room. When I woke up, it was after 5. I was late for the rehearsal.
Oh.
I hurried to the studio and found everyone looking shocked. They arrested me on the spot and brought me here. He was sleeping the entire afternoon.
Me.
Some action hero. What will the kids think? Him? I think I should probably check out of the scene of the murder. Right. Global Studios. I'll draw you a map. Wow. Nick, let's go. Willing to bet $10 he asked for autographs. Hey, man. I have a present for you. Here. I see. Let me guess. The guy was a top student in improv class.
Yo!
What does that sound?
Hey.
I'm so loud.
Someone, like, hit you with a hammer?
I was drinking sparkling water and it went down the wrong.
Oh, man.
I will not survive the incident.
That was so loud.
It's funny, though. Alright, we're going to the studio. October 16th. Global Studios, May 8th. Wow! This is where they make the Steel Samurai show. Awesome! Aren't you excited?
Yeah.
Hey, you there! I know her real name is Bag. I know her real name.
Her full name is Wendy Oldbag.
You want in, you gotta go through.
She's a Wendy Oldbag.
Oh, sorry. We're, lawyers. Oh, yeah? Well, that's great. I'm security. And it's my job to make sure that gawkers like you stay out. Gawkers? Gawkers, sightseers, tourists. I know the type. You heard about the incident and came to snoop around. Youth today. Something horrible happens and oh god, she's talking too fast. Hippy cloaks! Nick? Will I grow up to be like her? Please say no. I don't know, it's possible.
Very comforting.
Why did you say
thank
that?
You, Nick.
Hey, listen when you're being spoken to. Use today. I'm gonna look at your browning. The main entrance to the studio. She did it! Maybe. There was a big scene here today with onlookers pressing up against the gate. It's like a studio band. probably use it to carry the film equipment. The computer that runs the studio security camera. Hey, no touching! I really like that angry sprite. An overhead map of the studio. Right from here is the employee area. To the left are the actual film studio. Look up at the sky. Alright. Kind of awesome. Let's get. So, what do you do here at the studios? At Global Studios and make children's dreams come true. Back in my younger days. I like that sprite. No! You were a star? Only a little twinkle between the stars, yeah, I'm afraid, dear. Wow. This place has really gone downhill, you know. But 10 years ago, now that was the studio of dreams. Hammer was a big star back then, too, he was. Hammer? The victim, dummy. The evil magistrate. He's been reduced to playing villains. Not exactly the best material to work with. Can you tell me about Will Powers? Not a bad kid, but don't be fooled by his mask. You wouldn't want him on the silver screen without it, believe me. Little old ladies watching would lose their lunch.
Why did they tell me to him?
That's probably why he thought that the Steel Samurai was his big chance. No one thought he was capable of doing what he did to poor Jack Hammer. I don't know for certain that Will Powers is guilty. Powers, of course he's guilty. How do I know? I know everything. That's my job. Honestly. What kind of person was Jack Hammer? What kind of person? Oh, if you only knew. Jack Hammer will live on any heart as the ultimate action hero. I love the way that he looks. He was simply dashing in the Dynamite Samurai series. I've heard of that. But there was an accident during filming 5 years ago. He got an unlucky break after that. Reduced to playing the villain on a children's program. What's more, I heard they were paying him peanuts. They were paying him peanuts! He made 2 peanuts a day!
No.
Enough to make you cry. Why are you so certain Mr. Powers is the killer? I was standing right here yesterday, I was here from 1 in the afternoon to 5 when they found the body. Now the studio where the murder took place is to the left here. So if you want to go to the studio, you have to pass by me. One person went by here between 1 and 2:30 when the murder took place. And that person was Mr. Powers? Yes, I saw it. Mr. Powers says he was sleeping in the dressing room. Oh, I'm sure he would say that. He's no fool. But he was the only one that walked by. The killer, you can bet your biscuits on it.
You know, killer.
I'm gonna place my bets now. Because mm-hmm. he said he was never gonna show his face to the public ever. So right. I bet the killer was just like wearing in a costume. And she was like, it's him! No powers. Isn't it about time for you to be heading home? There's nothing to see here. Move along. Actually, we're here at the Pastor Powers request. I thought you were suspicious looking. Show me a letter of request, and maybe I'll just let you in. Lady here thinks she owns the place, obviously. I was crying. But we have nothing else to say. However, did you know that I'm a lawyer? What's that? You giving that to me? Absolutely not. And by the way, Smiley, you're making the best blast.
You are blasting, yeah.
Sorry.
Hello! That was the studio. They all think I did it, don't they? No,
yeah,
not at all. Isn't that right, Dick? Right, not at all. At worst, you're a suspect. Sniff.
Sniff.
He loves to sniffle. Your alibi. Your powers. You weren't hiding anything, were you? What? No, I'd never do that. Just now you said that you were sleeping in your dressing room after lunch. Yes, like a baby. The security lady said she saw you that day. Yes, she saw you heading towards the scene of the crime. What? It's not possible. I really don't know what to say. I was sleeping, I promise. Powers, if you want me to help you, you have to tell me the truth. I'm new to this lawyer business, and I need every advantage I can get. I know, I'm sorry, Tiff. But I swear to you on my mama's grave, I was sleeping. Maybe the security lady only thought she saw me? She doesn't see me crying. About the security guard the man gave this. Oh, the security lady? She's terrible. She called me suspicious looking. Yes, actually, she said the same thing to me before. Take off that mask, were her words, I believe. Sucks up to all the bigwigs in the studio. But let her see you somewhere once, and she'll never let up on you. Grr, she's got some nerve. You think you could write up a letter formally requesting my representation? Of course. Powers request added to the court record. I just hope this will get me past the security lady. Document proving Will Powers requests furniture. Okay, nothing else to say. I can show you my badge again. Wouldn't that be cool? I liked it anyway. Look at this thing you just wrote me. Thank you for the letter of request. Give it to the security lady and she should let you in. Got it, buddy. Hello, ma'am. Ma'am, have a look at this. It's a letter of request from Mr. Powers. Yes, I recognize the bold, childish scrawl. Dave Powers requests really. I think he would entrust his fate to you for such unreliable appearance. Really? Really? Anyway, you may pass. But only left from here, towards the suit. No going to the right. That's the employee area. No one allowed inside, pal, were my instructions. The good detective told me himself. My friend? Hey, Nick. Huh? There were maps in the security guard station. Hey, not bad. Okay, main gate. We're going left to the other gate. Those are 50 cents a piece, thank you. Well, time to go, Nick. 50 cents! You kidnapped the Global Studios out of the court record. Check this out. Now we roll. Outside Studio 1. I like this. Hey, man. Hey! Are you that murderer from the other day? It's the confused detective. Hey, pal. You know Prosecutor Edward is all upset, and it's your fault. Saw him sipping tea and staring gloomily out the window.
Smiley, the blasts are getting intense.
Yeah.
Cool.
They are.
Sorry for blasting.
Newest song.
Sorry for party blasting.
If he's depressed, it's all your fault for doing sloppy detective work.
Sloppy.
Sloppy, you say.
Like that soul bad guy, but sloppy.
Yeah.
He's sad! Detective? I think you hurt his feelings. Oh no, I'm sorry. Well, I think his feelings are easily hurt. You're right, pal. It's all my fault. Blame other people all I want. I know the truth in my heart. Hey, don't take it so hard. There's always the next case. Yeah, I suppose you're right. Hey, what exactly are you two doing? Well, we're on the case too, pal. Huh? Hey, you can't just go saying pal like that. That's my endearing character trait. So real to me. I'd say he's a character already. So how is your investigation going, Detective? Well, it's... Hey, I can't tell you that, pal. Hey, maybe you need to be a little more indirect with your question. Right, so Detective, mind if I take a look at what you got? What I got? The autopsy report, the latest version, if you please. Right. Sorry about what happened last time, pal. Let's check that out. Time of death, October 15th at 2:30 p.m. Cause due to the chest rise. Easy. Why was Mr. Powers arrested? Simple, pal. The murder took place right over in Studio 1. Now, the victim entered Studio 1 at approximately 1 p.m. At that time, there was no one other than the victim at the studio. According to the autopsy report, the time of death was 2:30 p.m. Only one person went to the studio between 1 and 2:30. And that person was none other than Will Powell. No one else, pal. If you think I'm lying, ask the security lady at the main gate. Hey, that's true. Anyone would think that Powers did it with that kind of evidence. Thanks for cheering me up. But I'm gonna have having a bad day competition and my opponent is Phoenix Wright. Not the security lady.
You will win, or you will lose every time.
Uh-huh. Oh, that sweet old lady. What a charmer. Huh? Are we talking about the same person? When I showed her my badge, she gave me a donut and some coffee. Average detective. Remember what Power said, she's a sucker for authority. She even gave me a piece of valuable evidence. What? Tell me about this evidence. What kind of evidence? Well, that, photo. The photo of the steel samurai heading towards the scene of the crime. What? Who took that? See that camera up on the gate, pal? The gate? You mean the one with the welcome sign? Yeah. Whenever someone walks by, that camera automatically snaps a photo of it. Oh no! Dick, he has evidence. We're finished. Funny, for someone with hard proof, he doesn't look too happy. What's wrong, pal? You seem down. You don't look so happy when you see that. Ho 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 ho. We'd like to ask the employees here some questions. Sure thing, pal. Go wherever you like. Of course, you're not going to find any clues I haven't already found. But someone around here seems to be enjoying themselves. Dick, let's go. Get a free pass to the place. Now's our chance to check things out.
Can you present profiles or only evidence?
I think only evidence. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Detective, see this? My attorney's badge. Uh-huh. Don't you think it's a little sad when you have to explain what your badge means, pal? Real men show their PD badge, and that's that. I'll admit the design of my badge leaves a lot to be desired. Maybe it should just be a big L for lawyer. I'm not so sure about that. I like this guy now. Detective, any ideas about this? Look, I don't got time to look at every little trinket you got, okay, pal? You like the autopsy report that you just gave me? Hey, let's examine the wall. Welcome! There's a big welcome sign above the path. Yeah, apparently the studio's fallen on tough times. They started letting people in on days they aren't filling. They make a bit of extra money by charging for admission. Huh. You sure know a lot about this place, Detective. You know, you can always quit being a detective and work here. Yeah, you know what perfect timing with the monkey's neck broken and all. Huh? Just what's that supposed to be about? Who's not? The studio mascot. Okay. I guess it's a monkey of some kind. What kind of monkey has a nose like that? He's holding a sign in his hand. Right to Studio 1, left to Studio 2. What's up with that thing? It looks kind of busted. The wind was pretty strong yesterday and the head broke off. It took that tree down with it too. That's nuts, actually.
That's so cool.
You take the gum shoot. What's down the path to the left? Looks like a tree fell down over the path. Oh, yeah. That way's kind of dangerous. Stay out now. There's nothing down there anyway. That's where Studio 2 used to tell me. They don't use it now, though. Okay. Take this bit. A little bush. Maybe we'll take a short rest here. He's going to bed. Hey, good idea, pal.
Yeah.
Detective, aren't you on the case? Well, yeah, but... Hey, us detectives get tired of standing around too, pal. He's great. Left is a B, blah 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 blah. Hey, there's a camera here. That's a security camera. It takes photos of people going down to the studio. All you have to do is look at the data and see who went where. The number plate on the camera. ST1-307. Must be the camera ID number. I'll just remember that in my brain. The entrance to Studio 1. The studio where they found Jackhammer's body. Let's go in and check it out, Nick. Hey, locked. I think you need a card key to get in. Makes sense that they would want to keep non-employees out. Alright, so we got places to go. Another thing, what is it? Yeah, look! Security ladies in the guard station stuffing your face with donuts. I guess all cops like their donuts. Yeah, and they're soft enough she doesn't need the teeth to chew them.
That was fucked up.
Mean joke. Hey, you! Well, are you satisfied? Paris is guilty yet? He had to make my life harder by getting that photo to Detective Gumshoe. Why didn't you tell us about the security photo, man? Oh, that? I just thought it would be more thrilling to talk with the detective himself. These things are important, you know. Oh, just to the left from where the gate... Just to the left from here is the gate with the camera that took the photo. It's my job to check the photos every day, you see. Go station is a separate position. No matter where you go from here, you have to pass on the station first. A poor hammer, he went to the studio just before 1. Happened to be around 2:30. Only one I seen go through between 1 and 2:30 was Powers himself. Security camera got a good look at him, too. If he's not the one who did it, I don't know who is. Maybe it was you? Yeah! Good one, Sonny. Thinks I was joking. Was the victim, Mr. Hammer, a popular actor? Oh, he was the biggest star in the studio. Was? Oh, yes. Great in The Bearded Samurai. That too, yes. He's shown the brightest, back in the day. Making a star like him play the evil magistrate, it's a disgrace, I tell you. Hammer took it pretty hard, and who can blame him? Not the security camera. Oh, yes, the camera. It's automatic. You can tell when someone walks through the gate, see? And it snaps a photo. Apparently, it records the time when it takes a picture, too. But I don't bother myself with those details. I just view all the photos on the computer over in the security guard station. I check them every day before going home, I do. Okay, can I go over there? Get it up on the studio security camera. Hey, no touching. Okay, I can't go over there. Do you like this autopsy report? Okay. Employee area. Number 16. Global Studios, employee area. Nick! This is where they do all the behind-the-scenes stuff. Hey, look! Here's Powers' dressing room. Once you're there soon after the murder. Let's take a look around. Well, this is some remains of yesterday's lunch are scattered around. Everyone was probably too shocked to clean up. There's a T-bone left on the plates, minus the steak. T-bone steak. That would have hit the spot. Just had a burger. Yeah, but I have a second stomach just for steaks. Door to the dressing room. Not locked. Hey, Nick, let's take a look inside. We can find something as a souvenir. What do you mean, find? You never know. Maybe something like samurai spear. You don't need a spear. That's the murder weapon for crying out loud. Trash can. Let's see. Cola, candy, chips, gum. Huh. No, normal. I was expecting some cool theme snacks or something. Popcorn, at least. Wait, look. Samurai soda. Nick, try this. He's first. Must be a storage room, where they keep all the film equipment. Wow, Nick, you know a lot about the industry. What else did they say? What else do they keep in a film studio? Window into the dressing room. What? Why? The glass is frosted, so I can't see inside. Why would you? Oh wait, I can go left and right. Man, I would love a butt. Nope, not that one. Oh. It's the left button. There's no visual indication that it is the left button. It is. Okay. I'm assuming this is just a mistake again. This is... Somebody vented.
What?
The metal grate on the drain here has been taken off. It's a pretty big drain. Call that a vent in the business. In the business of Among Us. A kid could fit through there, I bet.
Yeah, if you snuck in that way, you wouldn't have to pay the gate.
Well, if you want to leave that way, be my guest.
Who's sus inventing?
Literally, who is sus inventing? Right. Huh. Hey, I'm not a kid. Like this, what is it? Half-inch backdrop for a stage here. Looks like a castle. Probably neo-old Tokyo castle. Like this bicycle. Looks like one of those electric-powered bicycles. I don't know about these. I mean, what's the point? Makes it a lot easier to go up hills. Will people cycle to get exercise? No. Some people cycle to go, please. For respect. Alright, get me out of here. Dressing room. We're not allowed to bend. Alright, dressing room. That was his dressing room. So this is where he was sleeping? Or at least, this is where he claims he was sleeping. No one actually saw him taking a nap here. Right, there's a picture of him near the crime scene. Hope he's telling the truth. For his sake. Ya bag. This must be Powers' bag. Hey, don't open that. Look! An employee card key. That must be Powers'. It's Studio One. Let's take it, Nick. Borrow it. I mean, borrow. Card key added to the court record. Alright. I like this, noggin. The vast array of cosmetics here. Ooh. This is the wiki used in Samurai Boogie Woogie.
Awesome.
Nick, try this on. No. How can you tell the name of the show just by looking at a wig? I, kinda like samurai movies. Literally, you wouldn't get it. Bunch of snacks on the table. They must give these to employees. Some tea and cookies. Nick, I'm hungry. Just had a burger. Yeah, but I have a separate stomach for... How many stomachs does this girl have?
Never ask a girl how many stomachs she has.
A monk. Somebody send this in a monk. There's some regular suits in a monk. Wait, in among the costumes. That's a weird way to write that.
That's a... Who? You just groaned. Are you okay?
What was that?
What was that sound?
It's obstruction.
Those must be his own clothes. Fun to wear one of the costumes. That you were already wearing one myself. Be nice.
Don't be fucking rude.
Looks like someone was sleeping here. Towers did take a nap here yesterday. Window. Locked. Looks like he doesn't open this window much. I guess it is kind of dusty outside.
To be honest.
Always so dusty. They always have mirrors like this in the dressing room. I see my hair is still nice and spiky, just how I like it. So me. That's everything. Got an item. Nothing has changed. Good evening. Hey, ma'am. You have anything to say to me? You like my key card? I need my key card. Tell me about this, ma'am. Oh, that? Isn't that a studio car key? You better watch it. You know, a murder is no place for sightseeing. I'll be taking that. Hand it over. Wait. No, that's mine. Look, I don't have a card key to the studios. I wanna go pay my respects to Jack Hammer where he died. Well, you'll just have to wait. Gotta wait. Now, outside Studio One. Hey, man. You always look so upset. You like my card key? Hey, detective, take a look at this. What's that? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't show him that. You're confiscated. Aw, I just wanted to show it all. Oh wait, I probably have to lose it. Oh, yeah. Entrance to Studio One. Studio where they found Jack Hammer's body. Go in and check it out next. I wonder if this card key guard from the dressing room works. Get open! Alright, we're in! Wait, are you happy for someone visiting your crime scene? And now we go. Inside, Studio One. The chalk line! What is it? Really quiet all of a sudden. Doesn't it give you the shivers, Nick? That white tape, it's so real. Oh, evil magistrate did die here. The samurai killed him. Murder weapon was a samurai spear. Sounds pretty real to me. Phoenix does not know the meaning of sensitive situation. We have a backdrop for a stage. Must be using the Steel Samurai show. Of course! Mountain. Yo, Fujiyama! The Steel Samurai Day was in Old Tokyo? E Mount Fuji there? Not Old Tokyo, Nick. Neo Old Tokyo. Oh. Right. Wow, look at all that. Look at that camera! That must cost a ton. Yeah, so don't touch it. Whoa, it's heavier than I thought!
Bro.
Hey, you! No touching that! Sorry. My partner is kind of... You know? No, I don't know! Were you? Who, me? I'm an assistant here. I help with props and stuff.
That's literally me. That's what I look like.
Moving them around, ordering new ones, etc. For lawyers representing Mr. Will Powers. Oh, you're... W. Keys. That's an awful short name. That's more difficult than saying Will Powers.
Yeah.
WP. Oh, well, powers. WP, I get it. I don't envy you guys one bit, but do what you can for WP, okay? Never hurt a fly. He has to be innocent. I'm always saying that. Don't worry, leave it to us.
Hey, Ryan.
What's up?
Can you go in the court record and look at what this girl's full name?
Sure. I forgot we even had this. Hold on. The gifted prosecutor never was the man who'd do anything to get a guilty verdict. He's 24! Why do you look like that and you're 24?
Oh, yeah.
He lives a very stressful life.
I believe you. He doesn't need to dress that way, though.
Yes, he does!
Yes, he does!
Gumshoe is my best friend. Book hours, age 23. The defendant. Action star who plays the title role in The Steel Samurai. Security lady, age who knows. Security guard at Global Studios, claims herself powers heading to Jackhammer. I forgot about this picture. The victim. A former big name action star, plays the role of the evil magistrate. 37. Penny Nichols! Red blood, props and set piece. And this is my friend Maya. Awesome. Alright, ladder. Look, a ladder! It's a step ladder. Oh, what's the difference? Oh, honey. You need to stop judging things based on a narrow-minded cultural assumption. Right. So, girl is out there. It is a stepladder, though. Like, we do have to acknowledge today that it's a stepladder.
Okay.
No clues in this bag, by the way. Director's chair. Hey, look! That's the chair the director sits in. I've always wanted to sit in one of these. Hey Nick, take a look at that. Those black and white boards that clap at the start of the building. And look, a megaphone! A real-life megaphone! Ready, Nick? Action! That was more trouble than I thought. Not trouble. Troubled. What's this? It's a reflecting light. They call it a reflecting screen or something like that. The assistant holds it during filming. Huh. What? Where's your enthusiasm for all things entertainment? Well, lighting is fine, but I'd want to be the director. Or maybe the Steel Samurai. If she's being serious. Yeah. I don't think this is anything that'll look any. Alright, time for the. This. They outlined where Jackhammer's body lay with tape. Thought he was found still inside the evil magistrate costume. I guess that's why the head part looks like a helmet. Honey, I expected a spear stabbing with at least a few blood scenes. Guess the costume must absorb most of it. Alright, you. Could you tell me anything about the day that he murdered? Yes, I was in the studio the whole day. I was the only assistant to staff that day, you see. Only one assistant? Yes, well, the studios aren't doing so well right now. Yesterday was only rehearsal for our action sequence. Heat. This again. In the morning we went into the action sequence area. WP and Hammer were there, along with everyone else. The employee area, that's where Powers' dressing room is, right? Yes, that's the place. Oh. After eating lunch there, Mr. Hammer went to Studio One. I really like this. Then I saw WP going into his dressing room. But I didn't see either of them after that. Did you know that Mr. Powers was sleeping in his room? No! I wouldn't go in there unless I had some urgent message for him. I mean, it's his private. What kind of girl do you think I am? No, I'm sure you're a fine girl. Sorry. So much for getting confirmation if I was an alibi. You, Nick. Found anything. WP is the only one who came to the studio. And he has to be the killer. They even have a photograph. Sorry. I know you're busy. Not really. Actually, there's been something bothering me. Aha! That's what I'm talking about. A clue. A lead. Well, I don't know about that. But that day just happened to be in someone. Fenced? Yes, several times. Some other studio employees, maybe? No, I don't think so. The only thing we had scheduled was an action scene from was the only assistant here that day. I had a feeling it was someone from outside. Really? Wait, if someone had come in here, wouldn't that security lady have noticed them? Yeah, you're right. Sorry, I don't have any better information than that. No, thanks.
It was the imposter.
It was the imposter being sus inventing. That helps us a lot. Anything helps. Go put that security lady on the spot. Tell me about your senses. Are you an empath? You sense that someone other than the regular film crew is yeah. Yes, a thing. Pink doesn't cut it in a witness testimony. Nick, what about that security lady? Someone else came in the studio. She must have seen me. Say so. I have great news, Penny. I'm a lawyer. Any thoughts about this? Sorry. I don't really want to think too much about what happened just yet. Do you like this key card? Nope. Let's go. Hey, man. Nothing new to say to you. October 16th, Global Studios, main gate. What? You're still here? Really? You look as though you've seen a ghost. She's so funny. What? I saw that suspicious look on your face. I wanted to ask you again about yesterday. You came here at 1 PM, right? The estimated time to have your set was 2:30. You sure that Powers was the only one to go through here between those times? Sure as can be. But we have a witness who thinks there was someone from outside here that day. What? Are you absolutely sure you've been watching the whole time? I am. Who was it? Who told you that? Who dares question me? Alright, you better tell me quick, you spiky-haired cretin. Someone's been complaining about work I do, eh? We were just talking to that assistant in Studio One. Her! She's not even a full-time employee! All you youngins are like that nowadays, running your mouths like there was no tomorrow saying this other thing while you tell me to spend your elbows back that I was crying shame at you, poor lady. Ah! She left. Well, Nick, it's our chance to be without her looking over our shoulders. I know what to do. Computer that runs the studio security system. Nick, maybe we can see that photo of Powers with this computer. Yeah, maybe. Can I try the computer? Yeah. Okay, let's give it a try. I know how to work these things, Nick. My eyes, like, have you ever seen a computer? I know you're old. Looks like I just have to enter in a few numbers. First, I need to date the date of the murder. The camera turned on at 1 PM that day. That's when the security lady arrived at the guard station. Please enter the number of the security camera. There, entered. Hey, I'm printing out the data for that day. Let's see what we got. I knew it. I knew it. Huh? How is this a picture of Will Powers? Oh, he is the one who always wears that suit. Guess that's why security lady thought it was him. I don't imagine the detective being very happy with this photo as evidence. Something printed on the back. October 15th, and photo number 2. That means there's more photo data from the other day. That's the only one in the computer. So something has been deleted, I think. Hey, hey, Nick! Can't we use this photo as evidence for the trial? Yeah. We'll put that security lady in her place with this. Right, we'll put her in her place. Hey, that's what I said. Anyway, let's show her this photo and see what she says. Wait, let's not. Why not? Never a good idea to reveal your hand to the enemy too. Heck, you're craftier than I gave you credit for. Why, you could be the next evil magistrate. Hey, why do I have to be the villain? Max,
Peanuts. Don't. Didn't last case Phoenix Wright show incriminating evidence to Red White and then get his ass beat and then frame for murder?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just saying.
So, are we done for the day? I think this photo is what we needed for the trial. Still, it'd be better if we had some idea who the real killer was. Maybe it really is that security lady. To be continued. October 18th, 10 a.m. District Court, Courtroom Number 4. The court is now in session for the trial of Mr. Will Powers. The prosecution is ready, Your Honor. The defense is ready, Your Honor. Very well. Mr. Edgeworth, your opening statement, please. The prosecution will show the court that at 2:30 p.m. on October 15th, the defendant, Will Powers, killed fellow actor Jack Hammer, Studio One of Global Studios. It is impossible for anyone else to have committed this heinous crime. The evidence presented during the trial will all point to this fact. Very well. I would like to move on with your testimony. Mr. Edward, the prosecution may call its first witness. First, I would like to call a familiar face, Detective Gumshoe, to the stand. That's my best friend. Hey, man. Detective, briefly describe this case to the court? Yes, sir. I'll explain with the guy map here. To understand this case, it's important to grasp the layout of the studios. This here is the employee area. The actors did a run-through of their actions during the morning here. This is the main gate to the studio. The security lady that works at the studios was here at 1 p.m. on that day. Past the security station, there's a gate, see? Past that are the studios. And here it is, Studio 1. This is the murder, where the body was found. Now, on the day of the murder, there were 15. There were only victim, Jack Hammer, the defendant, Will Powers, and a young woman, the production assistant. All the production staff were in the employee area until noon. Then after lunch, the victim, Jack Hammer, went to Studio 1. Right after that, at 1 p.m., the security lady got to the guard station. Now, jump ahead to later that day, 5 p.m. Production staff came to Studio 1 to perform a rehearsal. Needless to say, the rehearsal was canceled. Time of death was 2:30 p.m. The samurai spear found lodged in the victim's chest was the murder weapon. That's the case, in brief. Anyone like to hear that again? Can I listen to the whole thing again? Nah. I think I can probably remember that. So the murder weapon was a... How... medieval. Samurai spear added to the court record. I want to read it. Just found a second victim chest. Go to number 2. Your Honor, this case is quite simple if you ask one question. That question is, what did the security lady at the guard station? Understood. Let's call this security officer to the stand. Will the witness declare her name? Does not want to. Excuse me? My, aren't you a handsome fellow? I'm afraid I'm a bit flustered. Your name, please. Like, ma'am, I'm gay. Tell me your name. Oh, dearie, no need for you to be embarrassed. Just call me Grandma. Your name, please. Nedra's having a bit of trouble getting his witnesses to say their name. Wendy Oldbag, dear. So just call me Grandma. When I was young, Oldbag was 7-7-7. He was supposed to be able to name. Believe it, there was a little boy in junior high. Oldbag cried to him because... Objection! I object to the witness's talkativeness. Objection sustained. The witness will refrain from rambling on the stand. I was just getting to the good part, dearie. I didn't even know what you were talking about. Perhaps we can get to the testimony. Now, the witness was stationed at the main gate on the day of the murder, correct? Yes, see, I was. And to the gate of the scene of the murder, someone would have to pass by you. You know your stuff, dearie. They begin your testimony. There is one hell of an old bag. Witness's account. On the day of the murder, I arrived at the guard station at 1 p.m. Poor old Hammer and the rest have been doing the run-through since the morning. I had some errands to run that morning. Anyway, it was 1 when they got to the guard station. I was at the main gate from then until 5. Now, the murder happened at 2:30 p.m., right? Interesting to me because a certain man walked right by me at 2 p.m. It was Powers, that man right there, and he's heading for the studio. You don't say. Saw the defendant then? Very well. Let's begin the cross-examination, Mr. Wright. Yes, Your Honor. Alright. Old Hammer and the rest of you came to run through this morning. I want to know what you're talking about here. What kind of errand? Oh, well, you know. Answer the question. Actually, I was watching poor Hammer and Powers, observing, you know? Observing? Weren't you supposed to be at the guard station? Whippersnapper! I told you I locked the gate, didn't I? I did my job. Not sure your boss would see it that way. Anyway, I always watch Hammer's run-throughs. Always. Never missed one in all my years. Now, I see the Steel Samurai run-through too. Quit being a spirit medium and take up guard duty. Not a bad idea. Anyway, it was 1 when I got to the guard station. I was at the main gate, and then for 5. Now the murder happened at 2:30. Interested to meet a certain man walked right by at 2 p.m. His Powers, that man right there, in 10 minutes to... Well, take a look at this. Objection! Let me get this straight, old bag. Miss Old Bag. You've been saying since yesterday that you saw Mr. Powers, correct? But you're talking about the man in this photo, aren't you? Just a moment, Mr. Wright. Let me see that photo. What is this exactly? None other than the Steel Samurai, defender of Neo-Old Tokyo. This old bag. Is this the Mr. Powers that you saw? Of course. Didn't your mama teach you any sense, sonny? Anyone can plainly see that's Powers, right? Yeah. I wonder? True, Mr. Powers does play the role of the Steel Samurai. But that doesn't mean Mr. Powers is the Steel Samurai. I know that. I wasn't born yesterday. No one in this court is accusing me of that, Mr. Witness. I'm in trouble calling her old bag, apparently. However, you do not have proof that the person in this photo is Mr. Will Powers, do you? Nosy old man. Of course I have proof. What? Even after the surprise, I was gonna say that, and then... The prosecution would like to ask the witness, please make known all of the possession ahead of time. How was I to know everyone would be so nosy? You'd be ashamed, all of you. Anyway, I showed that photo to the young detective. Told me, this isn't any good as evidence, pal. He didn't even give it a second look. Wow, old windbag is left even with Edward's speech. She's good. Let's hear about your proof, then. The man in the photo. I never say anything I don't mean, Mikey. That morning, during the run-through of the action, I saw Powers trip and fall. He broke one of the props. It was a big mess. Apparently, he sprained his ankle pretty bad. Now, look at that picture. He's dragging his legs. Clear as day. I think he's taking a step. That's how I knew it was Powers, happy. He had sprained his ankle? Very well. Mr. Wright, you may cross-examine the witness. Gotta be hiding something. I'll press her until she squeals. Why would you say that? I never say anything I don't mean, mind you. That's a great thing to say. Quiver Snapper. Hey, I haven't said anything yet. I'll have you know, I'm not pointing fingers at anyone behind their backs. Everything I've said is on the straight and narrow. The up and up. Dude, today, always whining about each other pointing their fingers just that way. Mr. Wright, please, for all of our sakes, try not to upset the witness. Edward has met his match. That morning, during the run-through of the actions, the power strip and fall. Broke one of the props in the pink mess. Apparently, he sprained his ankle pretty bad. Dragging his legs. Clear as day. Are you sure? Are you absolutely sure? Take a look at that picture again. He was walking strangely because he was injured. It does look like he was dragging his foot. See? And you didn't trust me, Whippersnap. Now I knew it was Powers. Happy? I'm not. Green is ankle pretty bad. Broke one of his props. Big mess. Broke a prop? Sure did. His own samurai spear. Samurai spear? Murder weapon? Luckily, I was there with my duct tape to fix it. Strikes me as a significant detail. I better write this down in the court record. That makes me think pretty bad. Howard's ankle badly sprained? Not so bad that he couldn't walk around. Went to his dressing room to rest up after lunch. Plus the nap. Yeah, I saw him dragging his foot when he walked. Foot, okay. Still, you can't look at this and say it's Mr. Powers. Objection! Yes, but only Mr. Powers would have been dragging his leg. He has a point. It does seem quite likely that it was Powers. There's got to be more to this. Better keep pressing her. I knew it was Powers, Daphne. Well, Nick, I need a glaring contradiction. I'm pretty sure that it was Powers in the photo. Guess I'll just press her to see if it can shade her conviction. Never say anything about me, that morning during the rush for the actions. About Powers trip and fall. Trip and fall? Yes, and to think he's supposed to be the Steel Samurai, what a laugh. But Powers sprained his ankle. I helped make it better for him, of course. Helped make it better? I kissed it where it hurt! Damn! Let's just skip over that part, shall we? Where was the assistant then? Oh, her? She was cleaning up backdrops, I think. She didn't know about Powers' ankle. You may continue your testimony. For one of the props, yes. I think we've heard enough. Haven't we, Your Honor? Well, there is one thing that bothers me. Which is... Where is the Steel Samurai costume now? Hi, Zack.
Zack.
Actually, well, we couldn't find it. We're looking, though. Anyway, that's not important. Witness did see the Steel Samurai, yes. And it is clear that the person in the Steel Samurai suit was Mr. Will Powers. Suppose that's right. her? You sure, Your Honor? Object. Hold it right there. We keep talking possibilities, but we have to agree that this photo shows a steel samurai. Which? What do you have for lunch? Nowhere in the photo can we see Mr. Will Powers. The defense has a point. I also wonder if someone else not caught on camera is so busy. You have to consider that possibility also. Then allow me to remove that doubt from your mind, Mr. Honor. Will the witness continue her testimony, please? A bunger from Chili! Yippee!
Yummy!
Mac and cheese. I love that. I'm having a gummy bunger. No need to ask twice. Witness's account continues. Time of poor Hammer's death is 2:30 p.m., true. The only person I saw go to the studio before then was Will Powers. No one else went there. If they had, I would have seen them. You had those dogs in the street. Yeah. They're funny. If they had, I would have seen them. So, if no one else went to the studio, then it would have to be the Steel Samurai who did it. Right, you can cross-examine the witness. Alright. Time of poor Hammer's death is 30. The only person I saw go to the studio before then was Will Powers. No one else went there. What about before you got to the guard station? You mean before 1 o'clock? Why, everyone was in the employee area before then. I locked the main gate so no one could get in. Not to mention, had I would have seen. Are you sure? The witness has answered the question. Anyone going into the studio had to pass by the witness. That's right, Sonny. Let him have it, edgy boy. Edgy boy. He does not like it. Old windbag sure as balls, or well, you know what I mean. Old windbags have a way of skipping over important details, after all. Or for that matter, entirely forgetting them. How convenient. I look forward to, perhaps. Listen, I saw Gutter's suit for another hour. No one else went there. Well, what about the back of this photo? Having two. Hold on. Look at this photograph one more time. This photo was taken by the camera at the gate from the studio, correct? Yes, sirree, honey. No, Sonny. Not honey. That'd be scary. So whenever anyone passes by here, it automatically takes a picture. And here I thought you didn't know your head from all on the ground. Right. Anyway, it's also true that the computer in the guard station records all security cam data. Ooh, you know, if you wanted to work at the studio, we might have an opening. That very computer printed out this photo. Note that on the back of the photo are printed the words, October 15th, 2 p.m, photo number 2. Even I know that means it was taken at 2 p.m. on October 15th. Really, Sonny. Actually, I knew that too. The issue here is the bit at the end where it says, photo number 2. Photo number 2. The computer only held data for one photo on that day. Don't you think that's odd? Shouldn't this photo be photo number 1 if it is really the only photo? Order! Order! Please tell the court what you mean by this, Mr. Wright. Actually, that's what I wanted to ask the witness. The evidence shows that not one but two people went to the studio that day. If there is only data for one of the photos, you could have erased the data from the other photo. Only someone with access, the security lady herself. Watch your mouth, whippersnapper. The only person I saw that day was Will Powers. But the camera on the gate fired twice. That means two people went by. Well, yes, that's what it seemed to be. And the witness explained this to the court. I don't understand these newfangled computer things. Veggie boy, help. Huh? Believe me, I want to. I don't know that. I don't know what this means either. Huh. Some help you are. You're a whippersnapper too. Whippersnapper? Something the matter, Miss Oldbag? Ah, that's right. I just remembered something. Let me guess. Someone else passed by the gate? Someone other than Steel Samurai? Well, yes, I suppose you could put it that way. I see. Your testimony, please. The other person. Every day after I finish my guard duty, I have one other important job to do. Go through the photos recorded on the security computer and check them. I throw out any photos that aren't suspicious looking, you see. But to think of it, now I remember throwing out one photo that day. This old bag. The first I've heard of this. Well, of course, Sonny, I've only just remembered it. Right. Anyway, Mr. Wright, please begin your cross-examination. Well, I'd say this is a turn for the unexpected, but I kind of expected this. Every day after I finish my guard duty, I have one other important job to do. Go through the photos, record them to the computer, and check them. How many photos are there, you two? On a day when we're open to the public, we get more than 500 people. But on filming days and rehearsal days, well, we don't have much money. We never give them more than, never get more than 50, and that's a big deal. Do you back up all of the security camera data? Well, they keep telling me to, yes. Those computers are just so frustrating. If there are any photos that aren't suspicious though. How exactly do you determine what isn't suspicious looking? Oh, you can tell by looking at their faces, for the most part. For the most part? The murder trial, Miss Oldbag. Well, I didn't touch the suspicious looking photo, Miss. Looking with Bill Powers photo, did I? I think she's missing the point. Think of it now, I remember throwing out one photo that day. Can you describe it to me? Well, who in the heck was in that photo you erased? Huh. A fanboy. Fanboy? Those damn 2016 computers. No samurai fanboys. No freaks, if you ask me. They get information about the rehearsals from gosh knows where. They're always hanging about. One was there that day. Objection! Wait a second. Didn't you just say no one else could get in? I locked the main gate so no one could get in. Those were your words. Well, fanboy jump jump. If you must know, there's a drain that goes into the employee area. The grate has been loose for a while. It leads outside, and well, that's where they come in. They come in through the drain. I told you they were freaks. Oh, and they're kids, children, whippersnappers. Kids. So on the photo that you erased, there's a boy, probably second or third grade. What? Order, order. Let me get this straight. You saw two people pass by the gate on their way to the sutures that day. One was the Steel Samurai dragging his leg, the other was a boy who looked to be in about second or third grade. Oh yes, well, we see this type there every day. Can't stop him, can't catch him. Boy in second or third grade. I assume it would be hard, if not impossible, for a young boy to wield the samurai spear. It's impossible, I think. It's quite heavy. Right, as I said, I didn't pay him much mind. That's why I erased the data. Nick? What's going on? If the boy was there, that makes him suspect. Yeah, and they're already trying to unsuspect him. I'd like to take a 5-minute recess. I want the defense and the prosecution to consider this new information. No forgetting vital information this time. October 18th, 11:08 a.m. Defendant lobby number 3. Mr. Will Powers? Yes? Tell me straight. You really in your dressing room? Go to the studio? I didn't go to the studio. I was sleeping, honest. But who was the Steel Samurai in that security booth? How should I know? The Steel Samurai costume was off in the corner of the dressing room. Anyone could have walked in and taken it, really. What? Take better care of that stuff. Couldn't imagine anyone would want a Steel Samurai costume. So, where does this leave me? Doesn't look good. Sniff! You're the only likely subject. Only likely suspect right now. Pick! What are we gonna do? First, we play for more time. We'll start targeting someone else that could have conceivably done this. I'm not doing well with words. Right. Take them so long to shoot us down that we can get another day. Right, but if we pick the wrong person, we might lose a spot. You don't sound very optimistic. I'm not optimistic at all, actually. So miserable. Hey Nick, it's time. Okay, let's go. What does that mean? Please don't sigh like that. Sniff. The court will now reconvene for the trial of Mr. Will Powers. Ed, please present the prosecution's thought on the matter. The prosecution's thoughts are nothing has changed. The other person who went to the employee roughly 10 years ago. The photo we have may not be hard evidence, but there is still no one else that could have committed the crime. I call for a verdict of guilty for the defendant, Mr. Will Powers. Already? Very well, Mr. Wright, your thoughts? The defense disagrees with the prosecution's claim. There is another person who could have committed this crime. Order. Interesting. Let us hear who you have in mind. However, be aware that this court does not look kindly on accused. Accuse someone who is obviously innocent will be penalized. Right, right, as if the stakes weren't high enough. It's time to save the game, because I'm scared. End of game. Okay, so it could be the assistant
girl. The grade
girl.
School boy.
I don't think so. We don't even know who the grade school boy is, so I don't think we should call him to
the killer. We know he's the imposter. And he runs.
He's self-invented. It's the assistant girl, right? Like, it was the assistant. The samurai costume was in the dressing room. Stole it, and in doing so, she became the steel samurai. You're saying the steel samurai in the picture is really the assistant? That's correct, Your Honor. You're serious. You've got guts, Mr. Wright. Remember the photo? Wasn't the steel samurai a little late? He's dragging his foot. Bad feeling time. Remember the testimony concerning Powers' injury? Powers and Fort Hammer were at the run-through. Oh, and me. By the assistant. Oh, her? She was cleaning up backdrops, I think. She didn't know about Powers' ankle. The assistant knew nothing of Mr. Powers' injury. Could look at the steel samurai look with that costume. But she couldn't walk with the samurai walk. She wouldn't have limped. Ugh. That kind of takes the legs from that from under that case. You're right. I'm afraid I have to penalize you, as I warned. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. He's great. That's great stuff. May we move on, Mr. Wright? Fight isn't over yet. If you would, Your Honor, one more chance. Very well, go ahead. Who was this person up to with powers that could have committed the murder? Security lady.
Boy.
If you say so.
It was great school boy. I heard what Oldbag said. He's a real freak.
A real freak. Why isn't anyone saying anything? Are you serious? This is the boy did it, Mr. Wright. Grade school boy killed veteran action star with... For one thing, it was Steel Samurai holding the murder weapon. Care to explain just how the boy was involved? Maybe that was a dumb move on my part. Maybe? I don't know. Absolutely, Nick. You're right. I'm afraid I have to penalize you as I'm warned. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. He says it again! Get me out of here. Unless I do have to mess it up every time, then I will do it again, but I'm assuming from all that I am supposed to. It is the security lady, Wendy Oldbag. Who? Yo Samurai is dragging her leg in this picture. That means whoever was in the studio knew about that morning's injury. Maybe because they had been watching the actions run through. There was only one person other than Towers and Hammer who knew about the injury. Security lady, Oldbag. What? Whippersnap. Order. Is this true, Oldbag? Oldbag? That's Miss Oldbag to you. Miss Oldbag was standing guard alone at the main gate. By herself. In other words, she has no alibi. She should have briefly left her post to steal the Steel Samurai's costume. Then slipped into the one with the murder. Why would she go through the trouble of wearing a Steel Samurai costume? Simple, Your Honor. He knew the camera at the gate could take her picture. If she was in the costume, she could point the finger at Mr. Powers. I see. Excellent deductive reasoning. Oh yeah, right here, Sherlock Holmes 2, baby! That's odd. The part where Edgeworth pounces? Doesn't he usually jump up with an objection and some new damning evidence? Well, Mr. Edgeworth, does the prosecution have an opinion on this matter? Thinking. Let him think. Sherlock Holmes.
Sherlock Holmes.
The persecution has no meaningful objections at this time. He's pensive and shy. What? What's that supposed to be? Oh, so you all think I did it, is that it? Edgy boy, don't just sit there, do something! I move. I have the chance to take this the whole way. I guess I'll say it again. Hear it again. Like Slayer. I would like to press further. Very same reasoning that makes Mr. Powers a suspect in this case can be used to cast doubt on Miss Oldbag's actions on that day. But why would I do something so horrible to the poor Hammer? You forget that Mr. Powers lacks a clean motive too. That's it. Now Windbag is one of the suspects. No hard feelings. Oh. Wait just a minute. What about the other person who went into the studio? The boy, the one whose photo I erased. It's only a grade schooler, though, as you said. Second or third grade, was it? That
yeah,
doesn't
grade
matter.
Schooler would obviously never kill someone.
Of course not. When I was that age, I could pin my old man in 10 seconds tops. Immediately
okay.
She is. Okay, Zach. She's gone 360.
No.
Or no, she's done 180 and decided that, a child can kill a grown man.
This is classics of Wendy Oldbag.
Yeah, I think it's funny. Your thoughts, Mr. Wright? That boy is not the killer. What? How can you be so sure? Or is it to be nice to the kids and mean to the elders day, whippersnapper? What thing to say? I have proof. Proof. Indeed? Let's see this proof, Mr. Wright. You have proof that shows that boy could not have committed this murder? Part? That seems...
Okay. But she doesn't have a car key either, she said.
Oh, yeah. They did say that the samurai spear was heavy. Is that good enough? I just saved, it'll be fine. Take that! Your Honor, what weapon was the samurai spear? That very spear is shown in this photo. How could the boy have taken the spear? It's impossible. He. Well, would the witness care to comment on this? Ugh. The windbag, speechless. This has got to be a first. Very well. This court will suspend proceedings on the current trial for today. Edward, please find out more about your witness, Miss Wendy. What was her name? Something old bag, Your Honor. He does not care.
It do not matter.
It do not matter. The prosecution will look further into this old bag before we continue. That is all. The court is adjourned. I guess I did the right thing? Wait a second. I'm not going to just sit here while you run off barking at the wrong tree. Me? I'm talking. Oh, great. Stop the presses. The windbag wants to talk. This old bag. What is this all about? Have you omitted something from your testimony? Actually, if you must know, there's something I was told not to talk about. Not to talk about? By who? I mean, it wasn't Edward who told her not to talk? Well, testify. My lips were sealed. Global Studios wanted me to keep quiet about something. There were some other people at the studio on the day of the murder. They said they had nothing to do with this. They told me to just pretend they hadn't been to the studios that day. But if they're going to go to accusing me, I'm not letting them get away with it scot-free. Okay. Miss Olbeck. Crucial information. Why did you keep this report until now? Ain't you been listening? Told me to shut my trap, and I always do what I'm told. No.
Not true.
Not true.
Not true.
No, this isn't a bad dream, Your Honor. Witness the power of the old bag. Right. Your cross-examination. I just wanted to be quiet about something. So, you were told not to talk? That's right, by the studio and TV bigwig to the west. Why didn't I hear about this? Don't be too hard on yourself, Sonny. We were all in on it. There were some other people at the studios on the day of the murder. Who were these people? Well, the director and the producer, for starters. Director? You should have known something was fishy. How could they have done a run-through of their actions without a director? Of course. Yes, well, I was surprised no one asked about it. So, where were these people? The director was in the employee area all morning for the run-through. When the producer around lunchtime and had the meeting after that. Where? Oh, in the Studio 2 trailer. Studio 2? Studio 2? So if you look at the guide map, here it is. Go to the gate and all the way to the left. That's where the monkey's head had fallen over. Well, Mr. Wright, would you like to continue the cross-examination? I've already asked all my questions, but... let's keep going. Said they had nothing to do with it. It's all bad. The trial for murder. I know that, silly. Still, they were pretty convincing without having anything to do with it. And they gave me a little bonus on the side. You got your bonus and you still talk? I've asked all the questions I have to ask. No, I'm not done. This is no harm in getting as much info as I can. You guys want me to keep quiet about something? There were some other people that just looked at his murder. They had nothing to do with it. They told me to just pretend it hadn't. So they were actually in the studio. Yes, the whole day. When they heard about the murder, they beat it before the cops came. Bruh. I'll kill this woman, I swear it! Oh, bye, Nick. Edward is going to commit murder. I feel sorry for Edward, almost. He really left him hanging on this one. But if you're going to be accused of me, not letting them get away scot-free. M? Who are these people? Hold the door, get out of the door. Again? You're gonna say the same thing again? Well, Mr. Wright, would you like to continue the cross-examination? I think I'm done. Your Honor, we have learned there were others at Global Studios on the day in question. The director and the producer and some bigwigs were all present. Yet, as we stand here, they have not been questioned. I hold that it is impossible to declare a verdict on the defendant, Mr. Powers. The court acknowledges the defense's point. Prosecution will gather more information about the witness, Miss Olbag, and more information about these other people just been told of. Edward, if you clench your teeth that bad, you will not have any teeth anymore. Please be careful. Hey. I understand, Your Honor.
He'll be fine. He'll be okay.
This ends the day's proceedings in the trial of Mr. Will Powers. That is all. The court is adjourned. All right. October 18th, 1:04 p.m. Court, end at lobby number 3. Thank you so much, Mr. Wright. That was right to ask you to send me. Aw, really? It's nothing. Grin. Oh, and should I say, stiffened? We'll be going down to the studios to get to for investigation. Find out more about this director and the turning up the next trial to I have my chance to get material for the cross-examination. So Nick, have we figured out just who it was in that steel samurai costume? I'm really good at this. Could it really have been old Windbag? What do you think, Mr. Powers? I don't think it was her, really. Neither do I, Nick. Yeah, I know. Oh, I was just buying time back there. Someone had to be the bad guy for a bit to take the pressure off Mr. Powers. Poor old Windbag. I kind of feel sorry for her. But she wasn't winning any points in there, with or without my accusation. Okay, let's get down to the studios. Right, back to visit soon. Thanks, guys. To be the game.
Yippee!
Yay!
Yippee.
Excuse me. Okay. I need to add yippee in here because if we get to the line today, I need to spam yippee.
Oh shit.
The line.
Don't worry about it. You'll know when it happens. Trust me that you'll know.
It's in this case?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Oh jeez.
Yeah.
What a day. No time for relaxing, Nick. Hey, you think WP's got a chance? I guess that really depends on the people we found out at today's trial. The director and producer. Yeah, that. Well, what are we doing here then? Get to the studios. I think we should do. What do I. Huh? Why don't we do what you just said? We gotta go to the scoop on the director and producer. Oh, right. Well, there's no point hanging out here. That's what I've been saying! Let's go to the studios pronto! We don't have enough information to make the case yet. That'd be the same thing you said yesterday. Get it, you don't have a clue what's happened. There's not enough information. You like this? I wish I had my own samurai spear. My own personal pincushion, Nick. Me? Why me? Hey, you still have that. Great. But we couldn't get into the scheme of the murder without it. Its owner isn't missing it in his intentions, though. Poor old WP. No, what if this really was Mr. Powers? Yeah, hard to say. You don't really know anyone else. Who could it be? Seriously, doubt it was that old windbag. Powers is lying. Really doesn't seem the type, does he? Curiouser and curiouser. I see this. You're like showing that off, don't you? Let's go hang out with my friend. Oh, Mr. Wright, thank you for earlier. Not at all, we got lucky to tell the truth. Say that again. Let's not. Oh, WP. Any idea that might get us going in the right direction? Sorry, but no. Sure to tell us anything that comes to mind, no matter how small. Can't rely on getting lucky again tomorrow. Yes. Do you, fanboys sneak into the studio's office? No, not that I know of. Security lady's pretty strict with them. But in today's testimony, didn't she say they were hanged, often hanging around? Kids really, really love to steal samurai. They sneak past when she's not looking, I guess. Was the director present at the morning run-through? Yes, yes he was. He was directing how the sneak samurai and evil magistrate should. Why didn't you tell us that before? Well, you asked us to keep quiet. That has nothing to do with this. I hate to repeat myself, but Nick here is a newbie lawyer, fresh off the bar. When he loses, he's going to lose big. Night is she gone? You aren't hiding anything else from us, are you? No, I sure hope not. Regarding the murder weapon. Yes? Heavy, that spear? Pretty hefty, yeah. I don't think the average person could be able to swing it around effectively. And that's the spear that broke or something during the morning run through? Oh, yes, I goofed on a round kick. You see? I broke the spear. Security lady fixed it for me right away, though. Duct tape. Heard. Excuse me. Thank you for showing me that, whatever it is. I wish I could think of some way I could help you. Sorry, Sniff. You found this card key in the dressing room. Oh, that's mine, yes. Can people outside the studios get these cards? I don't think so. Even I have to return the card. Once the show's done filming, that is. Huh. Running this photograph. Yes? Really, truly, absolutely, is it you, right?
Right. Look at this photograph.
Look at this photograph. I was sleeping in my dressing room the whole time, honest. Who else could have worn it? Your costume was in the dressing room. Yes. I guess they snuck in and took it while I was asleep. But who? Vodka. I like that they didn't update her name.
It's a security lady.
Where did the studio go? October 18th. Again, the studio's maybe. No one's here. Right, now that they have Miss Oldbag in custody. Guess they don't have anyone else to replace her. Hey, guard station. Look, she left her donuts. What? I wasn't going to eat them. I would've. Are there any photos in here?
You would eat donuts just lying around?
If I knew that they were hers, yeah.
Okay.
Computer is turned off.
Rude.
Main entrance. Those, they probably have a police officer on patrol out there. Say so. Let's go to the employee area. Look, it's that assistant girl. Hey! Hi, you did blue, right? I heard about the trial. Great job, guys. Oh? Oh ho ho. Don't mention it. Is it true they caught the security man? Actually, she just told me. She told me to cover up that dream. That one? Great. Wow, what a mess. I know. I'm not so good with handiwork. I'm assistant, right? Yeah, but work on the props and the back straps, right? Right. Just lots of times they end up looking worse than they did before I fixed it. Oh? Well, I'm sure these things happen. Nothing to worry yourself about. You're right, I won't. Personally, I think she should worry at least a little bit more. If you'll excuse me, I have to go to the guard station. I'm supposed to fill in for Miss Oldbag. Right. Later then. Look with your investigation. Looks too normal to be, like, on the stand. Everyone they put on the stand has, like, bizarre sprites. She looks extremely regular. Sandboy they were talking about in the trial today. Came through that dream. So it seems they covered it up in a hurry.
The fanboy and Chum Chum.
Hey, Nick. That drain's covered, the boy won't be able to get in. Yeah. That was the idea? I feel kind of sorry for him, though, don't you? What, you want to rip the grate off? Really, Nick? We can? Whoa, she's serious? Uh-oh. Don't touch it. Nah, I think we should leave it on. They only just repaired it. If we take it off, that assistant will get yelled at by who knows who. Or you know who. Yeah, I guess so. Wow, I didn't expect her to take it that hard. I didn't expect her to listen. I thought she was... Go to the dressing room. It's not locked. Hey, Nick. Let's go in. There'll be something else to steal. Hey, we're not thieves. Take that card. We borrowed that. There's a difference. We did borrow that. October 18th. Dressing room. Where the steel samurai costume was on the day of the murder. That's what Mr. Howard says at least. I guess you snuck in and took it while you sleep. Nick, what if Mr. Howard hadn't been sleeping? But the killer was planning on doing that. Huh. Got a point. There's some regular suits and costumes. Howard's personal clothes.
Did you say a mom?
Somebody, I think, got it already? I told them to get it for you, since you're absent.
No.
Somebody check among. Is it there?
No.
Do
it again. I sworn
someone would do it.
Well, they lied.
Sorry, I was booking a flight.
Were you having fun booking a flight?
Jason,
it took money out of my bank account.
No. Max, please pass the expiration date. And don't eat them. The snacks. We're meant to be eaten.
If it's only a day or two, it's fine.
They always have new reasons. So nice and spiky, just how I like it. Awesome. Harris' bag. I wonder what's inside. Hey! Supermarket tabloids. Wow, I'm kind of shocked. Hiya, who is alone? Wolf then found on Mars. I'll have to buy that issue! Why's that, man? Why are you so interested in that one particularly?
You all know why. We all know why.
Way of cosmetics, running the Maya, that would be too similar to so. Samurai Boogie Woogie, Nick, get the picture. Explain to me how you can identify a show just by seeing it. I like Samurai Boogie. I think that's everything in here. The window. Locked. The window much. Kind of dusty outside. Alright. Got it. And let's go outside Studio One. Hey, Nick. It looks like Jacob Gumshoe is in here today. Right. Probably up to his neck in paperwork after the commotion at today's trial. So, Nick, remember that Studio 2 we had at trial today? Down that path with the fallen tree, right? Yeah, I think that's what they said. Maybe the director and the rest of them are there today. Now's our chance, Nick. Let's check it out. Can we? Yeah. October 18th, Studio 2 entrance. This? Studio 2? Thought so. Doesn't really look much like a studio, does it? No, that it does not. Hey, there's a trailer over there. Looks pretty sturdy for a movie set trailer. Are we sure this is... Flowers. Flowers here. Wow, so pretty! They're taking good care of you. Close. That fence looks dangerous. On close inspection, the trailer looks like it's been here for a while. I don't think this is part of some temporary film set. Materials for making the movie set. Been sitting here for quite some time. Might as well be a junkyard. No clues. Incinerator? Apparently they just put this one in. It's already covered in soot. They must not clean it much. They just have an incinerator. Why not? Light band from being snapped in a... They kept it pretty good shape. Run fine. Well, let's go for a drive. Or if I had a license. Nick Wright doesn't have a driver's license?
No.
No.
Nick, you don't have a driver's license? But look, I have this! He's so mean. Why are you showing me your attorney's badge, Nick? Look at the sky.
Look up at the sky.
Like two people wait here. Nothing left on the plates. Okay, so they ate a T-bone steaks too. What is it with steaks around here? Hey, there's always room for steak. But something does seem out of place. What? I don't know. I just... It feels odd. No, there's no bone left. Lay the bones. I'm gonna say... Nick, let's go inside. Okay? Oh, well, it's locked. Aw, shucks. Never mind. We're not going anywhere. And now we're inside Studio 1. I don't really want to be in here. Yeah, it is a murder scene. I want to go someplace else. Nick? Look at the body. You know, dead body. Same thing as last time. Okay. By any chance, is there a key card in? Or perhaps a key of any kind? Also, that girl's not in here. So weird. But I'll allow it. I won't worry about that right now. We're going home. Yeah. I changed my mind. We're going, home. I changed my mind again. We're going home. What? Okay. Time to not play the game anymore.
Okay.
Well.
Is it your dinner time? Are you gonna have dinner?
It's dinner time.
Wow.
But, that went fine. Hooray! Alright.
Wow.
The end. Bye!
The end. Goodbye!